Assalamu alaikum parents, we are here to assist you regarding the activity subject. This video is for both pre-nursery and nursery kids. I have the syllabus of nursery class. In our last two videos, we have discussed the fruit names, vegetables name, birds name and parts of body. In our this video, we will discuss the seasons name, insects name and objects of nature. Regarding the colors name, we can show the colors to our kids and learn them the color names. Here we are going to start. First we will start the insect's name. Cockroach, lalbeg, dragonfly, tididdle, worm, quechua, beetle, bonra, ladybug, surukh bonra, mosquito, machar, ant, chunti, fly, makhi, spider, makda, honeybee, shahad ki makhi, grasshopper, ghas ka tidda. We have finished our insect's name. Now we are going to start the season's name. Summer, mausme garma. Autumn, mausme khizan. Winter, mausme sarma. Spring, mausme bahar. Now we are going to start the objects of nature. Moon, chand, sun, suraj, sky, aasman, mountains, pahar, tree, darakht, flower, phool, river, darya, cloud, badal, sea, samandar. Wind, hawa, rain, barish, snowfall, barafbari. The rest objects of nature are on the next page. Earth, zameen, sand, ret, beach, sahil samandar, khep, ghar, pebbles, kankriyan, waves, lehrein, island, jazeera, snow, barf, valley, wadi, village, gaon, desert, sahara, rainbow, dhanak, lightning, bijli ka chamakna. We have finished our insect's name, season's name and objects of nature. Today we have covered the area of this season, insects, objects of nature and colors name. This area of the syllabus we have finished today. Inshallah we will discuss in our next video wearing articles and animals name. Keep watching. Goodbye.